Good morning, students. We have already completed what comes after, before, and between. Today we are going to learn mixed ones. It means after, before, between. We are mixing it. Otherwise, we learn independently. Today we are mixing it and learning. It is very easy for you. Just count forward. That is only one thing you have to do. So the first number, the directions you know how to write in a copy. You know very well. Near the margin, here 3 digits. Write in 3 squares, leave 1 square, then underline the next 3 squares. Like that, you have to continue. Then horizontally and vertically, one line should be empty. That you know. Now 136. After 136, which number will come? After 136, again we have to count 136. After 137 comes. 136, 137. Next number before 749. Before 449. So here we can't go forward. We had to come back. So before 749. We will write 448. Here, see, now we can come forward now. 748, 749. Okay, now next one is in between 500 and 502. Which number will come? Again go forward. So after 500, the next number is 501. Then after that 502. Next one is 4890. After this number, which number will come? So again I'm telling you, the first number is same, second number is same, third number is same. Now the last number is going to change. After 4891. Only the last number is changing. Now the last number is 1249 and 1251. In between, which number will come? Now again we will count forward. First number, what we will write? The same number. Second number, same, there is no change. Then the third number, again same. Again same? Yeah, it will change. See, I made a mistake here. You didn't tell me anything. So what we have right here, there is a mistake. So I will erase the whole thing. Again I will write it. First number will remain same. Second number will remain same. Now the third number is going to change. That is 5. 4 after 5. And the last number is 0. That is 1250. And after that 1251. So again here you have to go forward. And wherever before is there, come back. So this is the way you have to practice your what comes before, after and between. Please practice more numbers at home. Then you will be perfect. Thank you, boys.